What is up, guys? And today I'm doing a video on this Chinese sailor hat, or cap, or... I'm really not an expert on these things, so I don't really know what to call it. But, here, just got these tails at the back. I've noticed these look a lot like the Russian, anchor on what they have on their patches. But, I don't know, maybe it's just me, but... Yeah, anyway, it has a leather sweatband, size 58, and on the bottom you can see, okay, you can't really see it because it's all white, but it's upside down. Oh yeah, there's a chin strap too, it's elastic, but... All that stuff I can't read. Chinese. It has, I got it for $14. I think it's an okay price, but these are probably gonna get really common because China has a big military. And yeah, this is plastic. And this is, I don't know what that says. Plastic, and you can take it out like that thing at the back here, and it's like there's this plastic piece of thin piece of plastic here making it all flat up here and hard. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and don't forget to check out these videos on these things. And, yeah. Hope to see you guys in the next one, and peace out.